Thank you for saving me.
Did you know that 30% of injuries happen on marked crosswalks?
Tip number one, no distractions when walking or driving. Tip number two, be careful when approaching crosswalks. Tip number three, walk alertly. Tip number four, drivers check mirrors and blind spots for people walking.
It's okay, just make sure to super scan the streets because Super Pam might not always be here to sweep you off your feet.
Scan the streets for wheels and feet.